Okay, when I watched this, I thought it was gonna be the regular disc. This is the silliest thing I've ever seen. Everybody, it's your girl Alyssa, and welcome back to the channel. We are back with more Alice. We are watching their dance practice for My Treasure. I'm really excited to watch this dance practice because watching that music video, there is one part where I believe it was Mulan jumps over one of the members to begin his like rap part. And that move literally lives rent-free. I'm pretty sure it was Mulan. Correct me if I'm wrong. We're about to find out. But I'm pretty sure that part lives rent-free in my mind. So we're going to get ready to hop right in. Please make sure to leave a comment and give this video a thumbs up. But if you're ready, you already know what to do. Keep on watching. Ooh. Not slow. Oh, is this like a shuffle? Is it? Oh no, it's Beyond Dance Pack. So maybe they do. Oh Lord. Oh, so they gotta do. This is like shuffle though. Oh, I would have been messed up. Like Mulan, I would have been messed up. Oh my gosh. Where is the jump part though? I want to see them try to do this jump. He's arguing about no fall over. He was like, when does my part end? Okay, when I watched this, I thought it was gonna be the regular disc. This is the silliest thing I've ever seen. Oh, it's Tad that jumps over. Okay, I thought it was Mulan. It's Tad. Erwin's like, this is so chaotic. I would have literally given up halfway through this. I'd be like, forget it. Baby. Y'all, this was so chaotic. Do your ending pose. More like I'm tired. Not walking away. When I tell you that was the most chaotic dance practice I've ever seen, I mean, I don't know why I thought this was gonna be like regular. Like, cause I saw that they did a dance practice and then a shuffle. So I was thinking that this one, when they started moving, that it was a shuffle. I don't know. But that was hilarious. But that is it for me. Please make sure to leave a comment and give this video a thumbs up. And as always, I love you guys. I'll see you guys in the next one.